Okay, I got the alert and it's the Kat Von D thing. I thought this was gonna be a specialty box that you had to buy. I didn't know we'd be automatically sent it. Don't mind my hair, it's windy. So let's get this thing opened. Yeah, I know there's a lot of controversy around her and her vaccination statement and yada yada. I just wish she stuck to tattooing. That's really what she does best. So, let's look in the box. Pull something out. We've got the Everlasting lip liner, crayon, whatever. Sorry, that's it. It's in Lolita. And if I take it out, the color, because the sun has gone down on this side, you're not really gonna see it that much. It's $20. Promo code ALLURE18 at checkout. If you spend $50 or more, you receive two free mini Everlasting liquid lipsticks. So the next thing in here is this mini lipstick. Color is Double Dare. It's like a deep red. It's tiny. I mean, I like the packaging and stuff because it's like gothic looking. Sure, somebody can get a lot of good use out of that. I really thought this, I didn't know I was getting it because I'm really not a makeup junkie. So the next thing, oh, how much is this stupid lipstick? Regular price is $19. Same if you go to her KatVonDBeauty.com, you use the same ALLURE18. Okay. Oh, the lip liner was 18. Did I say that? All right. Oh, this is it. This is the. It's a mini tattoo liner. This is a regular price, it's $20. It's sealed, so I'm not gonna open it. We all know what black eyeliner looks like. There's also a full size product. Oleic Henderson's Transforming Walnut Scrub, Walnut Putter, Ginseng Extract. So this is the best thing out of the whole box to me. Put that in here. Yep. Full price is $28, so this looks like a full size, so $28 for that. So I'll try that out. The other things will just go away. They'll go into the not for me bag, bucket, box, whatever it is. And then there's this little mirror. There you go. You get to see the trees behind me, just like you can see the trees behind me. Ooh, that's freaky. It looks like it's never ending. It's like a circle, circle, circle. Anyways, it's kind of cool just because it kind of looks like a wax stamp that you would put. And it says something. I don't even know what that says. Gaze, maybe? So a little mirror to put on your little lipstick when you're out. It's not covered, so it's not very practical. Do you really want to carry it around, this sponge thing? Not really, but that was this month's month's, June's allure box. I'm not going to give my two cents about the whole thing because it's just an opinion and we all have them. That's that. So that was her face. It's like, she's really pretty, but she's got a lot of makeup on. A lot of makeup on. Nobody looks that flawless, and nobody really looks that freaking pale. She's definitely glamping up the goth look, which is fine. She's pretty, but I just wish she was back on the tattoo shows and stuff like that instead of branching out to beauty. Why does everybody have to branch out to beauty? But, excuse me. That's it. That's June's Allure Box. If you get it, I'm sure a lot of people like makeup, so they're going to like this. Maybe not, because I think a lot of people are pissed over what she said, which is her right to say, I guess, whatever. So, give us a like, whatever. Do all that YouTube-y stuff, and I hope you guys have a great day. Bye.